often quite immense. But when people get them wrong, it can cause us offence. If your name was Orange with a prefix miss, if someone called you Miss Orange, that would be taking the fifth. I know the family Smith name is very much alive, but if you got a Y in, then surely you're a spine. Angus McGoat up in the cloakroom always gets a smile, while I've a long legs would be good for running a mile. Teresa Green, Eileen Dover and Eva Brick have been the butt of many a joke. It must really make them sick. There are many different ways to say out our names. Is it Bucket or Bouquet, or is it Jams or James? Is the name Ruff or Row, or even Duff or Doe? There's Cretins, Cretins and Marams, or is that Moron? I don't know. If you have a double barrel name, do people think you're posh? Would it get you into Oxbridge? If so, that's all tosh. Would you get a better job if you're a Tarquin or Farquhar? And would you get in the Navy if your name is Jolly Jack Tar? If you have a family crest, such as in Hanover House, would you fare better in life than a name such as Michael Mouse? Everywhere we go in life, our name could bring us luck, but I'm sure Mr. Goodchance will do better than Donald Duck. Some people have majestic names like Royal and King, but are they just the same as us? That don't mean a thing. Some are named after birds like Jack Sparrow or Starling, but I always use first names when their surname is Darling. Mr. Thunder Baker and Mr. Wig makes candles. I told my children not to play with their family down the road called the Vandals. Mr. Wonder Joiner did some work for the model Miss Bimbo, and Mr. Crumble Home fixed my house and out from all the windows. So what I'm gonna say to you is, please get the name right. It helps us stay important and stops a personal plight. My name is Adamson, but I get Anderson and Damson. I don't think Delilah would be happy if she was addressed as Samson. Darwin or Darwin told us how it all began. Well, my name is Adamson, son of the first man. So if Darren was truly right, I must make a Japeson. My name would not be Adamson, it would be Mr. Apeson.
Well, that should sort Richard Dawkins out, shouldn't it?